I just passed by the other day. New York City residents have a new place to go to beat the heat because starting next Wednesday, Governors Island is reopening to the public and they are making sure that those who need it the most are able to visit. So let's bring in Claire Newman, the president and CEO of the Trust for Governors Island. Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning, Betty. Thanks for having us.
I saw it at a distance as I was driving by just the other day. What prompted this decision to open up?
Well, you know, after everything that New York City residents have been going through over the past few months, we knew that we could provide a fabulous green oasis in the center of New York Harbor, just a few minute ferry ride away. And with 120 acres of open space to offer New York City residents, we knew that we could really hopefully bring a bit of relief to everyone who's living in the city and has been cooped up in their apartments for so long.
I got to tell you, when I think about Governors Island, I always think about concert venues and people packing in for big events. But now we're not really having those type of events. And you mentioned the open space. Besides that, what can people go to do there?
Yeah, that's right. So this year, no big events like that, but we will have all of the amenities that I think New York City residents know and love about Governors Island. You'll be able to climb up to the top of Outlook Hill and see views over the harbor. We're going to have really fabulous outdoor dining. We'll have places for folks to rent bikes and just bike around the island. And more than anything, just drink in this green space, you know, bring a picnic, spend time outside. And with the kind of open space we have here, people can really do that in a way that they feel comfortable and safe. And that's been at the core of our planning for getting ready to reopen this year.
Yeah, that's priority number one. But how are you going to monitor that to make sure that people are, you know, wearing their mask and staying socially distant? And there's only, I guess, a certain capacity that you can have on the island.
It's a great question. You know, we've done a few new things this year that we think are really going to allow us to achieve that goal. First and foremost, for the first time ever, visitors to Governors Island will be able to reserve a ticket for a ferry in advance. And that's going to allow us to make sure that we have the right number of people on the ferry. And to make sure, too, that visitors know that they are not going to show up and stand in a crowd. They're going to get right on a boat. While visitors are on ferries, we're going to require that everyone wear face coverings. And we've been working very closely with the Friends of Governors Island, our partner organization, to provide a cadre of volunteer social distancing ambassadors to help educate folks about, you know, wearing their face covering and staying socially distant around the island. And of course, if anyone shows up without a face covering, we're going to have masks to provide them.
And is it true you're waiving ferry fees for certain underprivileged areas?
Yeah, so every year previously we've waived ferry fees for ID NYC holders, for anyone under age 12, and then at certain times of day. And this year we really looked hard at what more we could do. And so we decided to add NYCHA residents as a free category. And also all New Yorkers over the age of 65. So we're really excited about that and being able to just lower the barrier to entry to the island as much as humanly possible for the widest swath of New Yorkers as possible.
That is fantastic. So give us the times when it's open, the days and all that good stuff so people know when to go ahead and make the reservation.
Yes, absolutely. So reservations will start tomorrow. We are opening July 15th. We'll be open every day from every weekday from 10 to 6 and on weekends from 10 to 7. And all the information folks need is on our website, www.governorsisland.org.
It is a quick trip, a beautiful view. Thank you for joining us and giving us the good information, the good news that it is opening yet again.
We're so excited. Thanks again, Betty.